They took their hat. One time for Michigan. One time for Michigan.